coming up. Seventh of the night, over the 5:35. Green light on. Ready now, Richmond 7. Set. Off. And Tiny Jono Red, when the lids open, it's came out to 5 lengths last. Earth Shake's got a fly from the boxer straight to the front. Going to second, Billy Bowlegs. A breakaway to Criminalize third, and then followed You Know Norris. Next is Hurricane Shiraz. Spring Pebbles a long way back as Beyond Others. And Tiny Jono was last after that bad getaway. Earth Shakes leads by a length to Billy Bowlegs. A great, then follow Criminalize up to third. It's Earth Shakes in front. Billy Bowlegs tries hard, but Earth Shakes clings on and wins. Billy Bowlegs second, third Criminalize. And fourth over the line was You Know Norris, I think, in a real scrimmage after the post. Behind those, we had Hurricane Shiraz with Spring Pebbles, Beyond Others, and Tiny Jono. Was at the tail end of the field after a kamikaze performance out of the boxes. 30 and 81 was the race time. Might be able to make it as a jumper. Gee, got high, that dog. 6, 5, 1 and 8. 6, 5, 1, 8. The numbers confirmed after race 7. Earth Shakes 9:30 and 2:20. Records win 2 at start 8. Hey, daughter of Where's Pedro for Sam Simonetta. 5, Billy Bowlegs 2nd, 1, Criminalize 3rd, and 8, You Know Norris was 4th. 6, 5, 1 and 8 after race 7. 30 and 81 the race time. Number 3 ran 5th, Spring Pebbles, and 7, Beyond Others, was in 6th placing. So 6, 5, 1, 8, 3 and 7.